was the pull away. You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Threat of rain for the time being, conditions looking good. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. some tyre grip around now. Stay with him, he might make a mistake. He could still regain the position. Behind is 2.4 seconds. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. bending, we're going green, maintain positive delta until the green flags. Final lap of the race. You've lost some time to the car behind. Thank you. Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Until your pit window is open. Thank you. seen an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Against our finishing time at the end of the race. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Some grip at this point. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Go, go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. The gap behind us is 2.9 seconds. overtake. Forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Position. Try to keep focus. Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. But be aware, your tires need to go the distance. time to the car behind. Keep pushing. Place back. Rain is imminent. Be careful out there. This is your final lap of the race.